Hulian, Tianzun, welcome to another episode of Daoist Lifestyle. I'm Liu Shifu from the Wudang Daoist Institute. And in this episode of Daoist Lifestyle, we're going to talk about the clothing of a Daoist. What is a traditional Daoist uniform and what Daoist priests wear to the Daoist ceremonies. All this in this episode of Daoist Lifestyle. I taught you how to make the Taoist top knot, two versions of it. And what is important, if you wear the hair long, you have this kind of hairpin. This is a Taoist accessoire, and most Taoists who have long hair are gonna have one of those. And I just picked two versions. There is one Ziwu Zanze and the Maoyou Zanze. And this one here I have in my left hand is a dragon head. Very traditional, and we stick it this way. So you have, like I showed you in the last episode, you have the top knot, like I wear right now, the needle, the hairpin in this direction. And there is another version of the hairpins. You put it like right in the other direction, from the back to the front. Yeah. So these two versions, yeah, is the more common kind of hairpins Daoists use. For those Daoists who don't wear the hair long, there is another part of a uniform, yeah, is very common called the Daoist hat, but there is of course several versions of the Daoist hats. Yeah, we don't call them hat, we call them jin, which is translated like towel, like a towel you wrap around the hat. And first of all, I'm gonna show you the more common one. It's called the Zhuangzijin. Zhuangzijin, there's also a jade stone, which can vary from the color, or even there's some Zhuangzijin without the stone. And it's a very normal hat. You just wear it like this. Yeah, it has like a little triangle shape on the top. Yeah, and it looks like this. So another version of this is the Chunyangjin. Chunyangjin, well, many people would not call this Chunyangjin, but also Zhuangzijin, because the Chunyangjin have some stripes in here. Chunyang is the patriarch of the Chun Zhenpai, Lü Dongbing, and he was always wearing this kind of hat where you have like a little, some people will call it roof, on the top of the Zhuangzijin. You see, under here, there's like the same kind of hat we have just showed you. And on the top, there's like this little cover. And this version also comes with two stripes in the back, which we also refer to the huijie. We talk about later. And also a very common headwear for Daoists, Daoist nuns or Daoist monks, is the Hunyuanjin, yeah, the round one with the hole in the middle. Yeah, you wear it like this, so your top knot will come out of the middle. And many people would say there's only this is only a headwear for the transient Daoists, but it's like a misunderstanding. It's, in all traditions, you can wear this kind of hat. There's a little bit higher in the back and a little bit lower in the front, so you're gonna wear it like this, yeah. And this is the Hunyuanjin. Thank you for watching Daoist Lifestyle, and I hope you like our videos. If you like them, please share the videos with your friends, your Daoist community, and subscribe to our channel to not miss the next upcoming videos. My name is Liu Shifu from the Wudang Daoist Institute. 我俩天尊